We're also following breaking news back here in Indianapolis. Police say a person is dead after being shot on the northeast side. Police initially found the victim in critical condition near 38th and Post. The victim later died at the hospital. News 8's Dan Klein is headed to that scene right now. We'll bring you updates as we learn them both on air and online at wishtv.com.